Here we can see a snail track degeneration. It is defined as groups of glistening white dots, which have been compared to frost granules or salt. Snail track degeneration may be early stage of lattice degeneration. Prevalence: found in 10% of general population, more commonly in myopic eyes with 40%. Is a retinal thinning with vitreous liquefaction above the lesion, associated with vitreoretinal traction. More often in superior quadrants, superior temporal and superior nasal quadrants. Histologically, this lesion consists in a degeneration of the neural elements of retina, leading to an atrophy of the tissues with lipid deposits in the internal retinal layers. Complications may lead to retinal tears or retinal holes in up to 54% of patients. OCT findings show irregular retinal surface, vitreous destruction, and vitreoretinal adhesions with traction at the margins. Prophylactic laser treatment should be recommended in patients with vitreous traction or retinal tears associated with flashes and floaters. In this clinical case, the relationship of proximity and continuity of the lesions of lattice degeneration and snail track degeneration reinforces the theory that snail track degeneration would be an early stage of lattice degeneration.
Thank you so much for your attention.